you say, please help me. And please, I give you permission, please teach me. And they will love to help
you.
Yeah. And the second message is that I want to be part of the society. I want to take responsibility. I want to build this country together with you. I want to have solidarity with you, because Sweden is solidarity. You know the word solidarity? No solidarity. Solidarity is helping people and helping each other. So we create one society together. So when you show this, that you want to learn, you mean that you are taking responsibility. Great. What do you think about so far? Outside.